Wes Melvin and Doug Williams to stop by.
Ooh wee,
to remind us that there's purpose in our pain. It may not look good right now. Don't worry.
Oh, my.
Lately I've been thinking about you and all the things I've seen you go through.
Seen you go through.
Your mother, the cancer, the problems at home.
I'm sorry.
Sorry, I wish I could fix what's wrong.
Whoa.
I hurt when you hurt. I cry when you cry.
Yes, I do.
Even the deep ones sometimes wonder, why am I going through?
Why I'm going through? Oh.
I'm waiting, but still know you.
He's the only hope I have.
He stands in control. He's sovereign,
and he knows,
and he knows,
yes,
just how it feels to be afraid.
Oh, my.
Have folk in love walk away.
Be still
and know,
Jesus.
Be still,
and just know that my God
in control.
This has been on my mind, y'all.
Lately,
depression,
your doubt,
your job and your life weighs on your mind.
All day and all night.
You know every scripture and what prayer to pray.
But I pray.
Only a fool would think it all go away.
But there is good news.
There is
yes,
good news.
Yes, it is.
For you, there's a plan.
Oh, yeah.
A high priest who knows.
He knows.
And who understands what you
What you cannot say, no.
Just a little longer, can you wait?
Oh, all I want you to know is
He's still in control.
He's sovereign.
Let me tell you what that means.
Oh, and he knows.
He knows
how it feels.
Just how it feels.
Yes, sir.
Sometimes, oh no.
Have folk in love walk away.
I just need you to be in
care. Be still and know.
Be still and know.
Be still.
My God sits on the throne and he's still
in control.
Let's go.
Don't know.